So we finished your day look. You're ready for your lunch event. And when you're finished and you're ready for your evening, all you have to do is carry your eyeliner with you. And I'm going to show you how to turn this day look into a night look.
Oh yeah, so in my purse, what do I need to have with me to change my look? So am I gonna continue this lip color, or are we gonna put a different color?
We're gonna add a little bit of color to your lips.
Okay.
So eyeliner, mascara, okay. And lips.
Okay, so when I go from day to night, in the bathroom, like when I'm rushing to get ready, or like in the car or whatever. So I'm gonna layer more mascara over top.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So we did a defined eye with the mascara. So I'm gonna layer it a little bit so it adds thickness with the eyeliner.
And drama.
Drama, that's a good word. So it adds drama with the eyeliner. I'm going to create the evening eye look with Jillian Dempsey's Kohl eyeliner in Black Sapphire. It's of a bluey shade, which is also going to bring Jenna's eyes out.
So it has a black liquid base?
That is a far better way of explaining it. So I'm applying the eyeliner thicker at the end and working it into a thinner line as it comes into the eye, so it's a flattering eye shape. When you're doing this on yourself and you're not sure of the thickness that you're applying as it gets closer to the inner, leave it and apply it at the end. Use your finger for this to blend it out. Or you can even use the sponge at the end of the eyeliner. So to add to the drama, I'm going to add some eyeliner on the inner lash line of the top eyelid. Way it fills in any gaps where you might see. Okay. There you go. Easy as that for the evening eye.
I could tell by the way that you applied it though that it was still like a very light touch and a very light application. Whereas for me, like especially when I'm in a hurry, I'm just like, you know, and I think I overdo it because I'm not paying close attention about where I'm putting the product. I'm like, oh, I'll just put it on there and then blend it later with some more shadow or whatever. So I can tell the difference by how you're putting it on as opposed to how I put it on.
And I think people tend to go more instead of less. And if you start less, it's way easier to just add a little bit more afterwards in the car or wherever you are.
Exactly. But it felt good to feel you do it to me because that I could tell the difference by
you when apply
I apply it,
and
how it feels when I apply it and how it feels when you apply it. So I think I'm going to have a lot to bring with me tonight.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Touch of mascara.
So this is my double dose of mascara that I wouldn't have thought to do.
A little heavier on the bottom just so it balances with the top.
Oh, cool.
I guess with the darker shadow, what can tend to happen is you lose your eyelashes if you don't add a little bit more.
For a lip, for nighttime, this
this lid that I had for my lunch is the same that I can use for dinner?
Or you can, or you can, you can add a little bit, add a little bit more color. Another great Gressa product. Eau Rouge Lip Boost.
Ooh, could you use it for cheeks?
You can use it for cheeks. See, there you have it, 2-in-1.
See, okay.
So.
But wait, when you applied the cheek, did you use your fingers or a brush?
I used a brush.
Okay, so I need to see the brush.
At home, on myself, I use my fingers.
Okay, so I should use my fingers.
You can use your fingers, okay. Yeah. How I would recommend you using your fingers as opposed to just putting one blob and trying to rub it around your face is a few little dots in a circle.
In a circle.
Mm-hmm. And then blend it outwards. Yeah, exactly.
This finger?
The flicking.
The flick! That's gonna be your Instagram tag. This flick.
Actually, that's great. Let's do that. So I'm going to finish Jenna's evening look with a little bit of OULI'S and some of the Gressa Aux Rouge over the top.
Okay.
So the OULI'S is just gonna hydrate so that instead of it being like a lipstick, the Eau Rouge sits on it like a stain. And it's a very beautiful red, so you don't need very much. As Jenna's eyes are done, we're going to minimize the red that we put on, so it's not too heavy.
Blush.
Yes.
Pop blush.
Little pop. And if you feel going from lunch to dinner that your makeup's needing a little bit of a refresh, all you need to do is a little spritz over the top, a water spritz.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Close your eyes.
Is this a special water?
This is very special water. You can open your eyes for a second.
I'm like, oh, I want to see.
This is Josh Rosebrook's Hydrating Accelerator.
One of my favorites. It's crazy. Give it to me. Oh my goodness.
Smells divine. I know. I can't even put together which scent it is in it, but it is divine. Josh, you know this. It's divine.
I mean, just that's all you need.
I know. I mean, it sets you up. You're like, I'm good to go. I don't care what I look like.
Or where I'm going. I'm good to go. Yeah. That's amazing.
Yep.
Put that on my must-have list.
I know, it's grown. Your must-have list is like...
Okay. All right, but here we are. We're all set.
Complete. You're so beautiful.